by two terrific teams, the Bruins and the Blues. To think, after five decades, the Stanley Cup is going back to the terrific fans in St. Louis. Congratulations to Tom Stillman, Chris Zimmerman, Doug Armstrong, Craig Berube, but most importantly, this amazing team of great players who came together to win it all in seven games. Captain Alex Pietrangelo, St. Louis has been waiting a long time for this. Come get the Stanley Cup.
One brief pose, and then it will go high in the air. A dream realized for him, and then all of his teammates.
Where is he, Mo? Get in here, Mo!
Jay Bomeister played in his 1,259th hockey game tonight. That's a long. Alex Steen, long career as well, gets it next.
Chris Thorburn, a role player, a tough player. Accept and execute, Doc, those role players, and you see the respect they have for Thorburn, a guy that did not see the ice a lot. Cup final. And David Perron, third tour of duty with the St. Louis Blues, signed as a free agent from the Vegas Golden Knights this offseason by general manager Doug Armstrong.
Second bit of hardware for O'Reilly, and the one of the greatest meaning. Handed off to an alternate captain for the team, Vladimir Tarasenko.
It took all these years from 1970 to 2019 to get back to the final, and they've won it. The St. Louis Blues are Stanley Cup champions.